would say probably the one pen that I'm the most proud of was made for the person who is the current chairman of the Department of Surgery at EVMS, and he's a very, very prominent surgeon, important person in the world of surgery, and as such, he ends up going to some important meetings and signing some important documents. And he told me that for years he'd been using a Mont Blanc, which he was proud of, but he knew I was making pens. He's friendly with me. He said, I want you to make me a pen. Cost is no object. I want it to be a statement pen that when I pull out of my pocket, people are excited and I can tell them that you made it. And so I took a very nice pen kit. I used carbon fiber with it. I took scalpel blades and incorporated that into the pen with some really nice gold and silver accents, and it came out just gorgeous. I actually gave him a price for it, and he told me that they didn't think that was enough and actually paid me $150 extra over what I had quoted him, which was kind of unusual. So that's probably the piece I'm the most proud of. But bottom line is, anything I make, if it's the right thing for the right person, that's what I like to do. It could be a simple pen that takes me a half hour or 45 minutes to make, and if it's something that somebody loves and they say, this is exactly what I was looking for, or they give it to their boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife, spouse, whatever, or boss, and they call me back and say, oh my God, I gave the pen that you made, or I gave the bottle stopper you made to my boss and they absolutely loved it, it's perfect, thank you so much, then that's really all that I really like.